citizens of the world, completely fed up, we come in peace, we come bearing arms, not firearms interlocked arms, forming a united front of the world as awakened, a doctor, lawyer, corporate rejectee, a blue-collar worker, computer hacktivist, a homeless veteran, a street performer, a single mother, housewife and children, not just one country on your doorstep, we are a world tired of being manipulated, for corporate corruption and gain, for GMOs, fluoridant poisons in our world, you disregard our constitutional rights, total disrespect for our fellow human rights, you raise false flags to divert our attention, you fund corruption and fear worldwide, this is our world, our lives and families, that you play deadly games manipulating, you turn us against each other, turn sisters against brother, we are awake, and we are aware, of your diversions through mass media, we have to rely on each other to weed through your mounds of lies, you call us paranoid and crazy, conspiracy theorists, corruptors, hackers and whackers of your computer codes, we want nothing from you except our world back, since you won't willingly offer to return it, we are forced to confront you and seize it again, can you hear the shuffle, the steady march of feet, that is us, that is we, that is unity, on your doorstep, knock, 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 you should have expected us, Janet Whitley, Sylvia Martin, June 25th, 2013.